Toto is very true to the structure of the narrative, to the characters. Hardly anything has changed, except I think it's sharper, particularly towards the end. The original story does take quite a long time to get to its conclusion. I think ours is one that gathers the story in a way that is more succinct and focused on the characters, and particularly on the dog and on Dorothy. So we cannot be accused of changing it too much, I don't think. Ask Frank.